Hello guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how we can convert your imagination to the image. It means whatever you have in your mind, you can draw that image using AI tool. You just need to write some text to that AI and he will create the whole picture of that. It means he will generate your imagination. So today I'm gonna show you how we can do this step by step. So here we go. So first of all, open the Google and just type your MidJourney. Okay, and you will see the midjourney.com. This is the website. Open this and now in the bottom you will find the join the beta. So just click on this and wait some seconds. This will redirect you to the Discord server. Discord is a website. Okay, if you don't have an account in Discord, so you have to create account. It's a simple. It's a basic normal social media site like Facebook and Insta. Okay, see the accept invite. So just click on this. This is accepting the invite and wait some seconds. This will redirect you to the MidJourney server. Okay, now how we can use this? So wait some seconds and in the left side, you'll find the explore public server, or you will get the MidJourney here, or in the left side, you'll find the explore public server and you just need to search like this here, MidJourney. Okay, like this. Now I already have that MidJourney. So click on that MidJourney. So as you can see, that's the MidJourney server here. So as you can see, there are a lot of people generating the image. So you can see the example here. See the Audi RS Cyberbunk, like this. All these images generated by AI. Okay, as you can see, this one, this one, this one. There are a lot of image you can do. Now what you need to do here, as you can see here, to generate this type of image, someone is right. Cute, soft baby animal with realistic floral crown on a white background. So like this, created, right? I need to create one image, okay? So how can I do this? So in the left side, you'll find a lot of servers here, like new vibes, 40, 10, 70, 100. You can click on any one, okay? Like, so let's just open the new vibes 100. And you need to just first use the slash, okay? And as you can see the image in, just click on this and you need to write. So suppose, let me just write here, a boy from Japan, 22 years old, and nature, background, rain, clouds, mountain, and attractive eyes. Okay, and just enter. Let's see some result. Someone generating this voice. See, you will find the lot of people are generating. So as you can see here, waiting to start. So it will take some seconds to generate. See, this one is generating. And as you can see, 0% right now. So we need to wait some seconds. 31%, 62. Now, as you can see here, this one. See, open this. As you can see, the four images he generated, what we have just written here. See, nature, cloud, everything. But which one you like? So suppose I like the fourth one, okay? This one. So I need to just use here U4 and V4, okay? I need a background of V4, okay? And the face of the fourth one also. So I will choose U4 or V4, okay? And wait some seconds. So you will find, as you can see here, I have just generated two, okay? So U1 and the V1. So U4 and V4. So wait, you will find another result from this. So as you can see, that's the images here. Now, you just need to click on open image in new tab. And as you can see that the image we have generated using AI, that's the amazing, fantastic image that can use in any art gallery also, okay? It's your real one. See, it's raining, mountains, clouds, background nature, and the boy with attractive eyes. Some images that I have generated using the MidJourney. As you can see the result, okay? So you can generate anything. You can generate your cover book page. You can generate your YouTube thumbnail. You can generate any type of image using this tool. So if you have any doubt on this, just comment on the video. I'll try my best to solve your problems. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.